We're sick of being ranked bottom, at the bottom of every list in education and in health and social welfare. Let me ask
them how. We've tried everything else. It's time to try something different.
People need to care about what's going on and they need to pay attention.
So now we are going to band together and we're going to come up with some solutions and we're going to go forward.
Welcome to a special episode of New Mexico in Focus called Public Square. The idea is simple. Bring people together for an honest and engaged conversation about an important issue. Let them identify the concerns, challenges, and possible solutions to that issue, and then let them present their ideas and questions to the people who can turn those ideas into action. Public Square is something we'll be doing once a month here at New Mexico in Focus, leading up to next year's legislative session. Every month will be a different issue, but all of the topics will revolve around the issue of early childhood development. Up first this month is a biggie, literacy. We'll tell you more here in just a minute about why the experts say developing reading skills is so important. But up first, meet a few of our participants this week and find out why literacy is such a crucial issue for them.